Hey everybody, I have a quick project share today. Today I'm sharing with you a wine cork tassel. This project took me about 20 minutes and I did use some scraps and some odds and ends to do this one. So it is a good way to use up some of your lace and your trim scraps. I went ahead and got into my lace, you know, scrap bin and gathered out a bunch of those, and I did cut a few other pieces of maybe some rickrack and some pearls and things like that to add in. And I folded them in half and gathered them with a wire up here, which I twisted in and I stuck into the back with some hot glue. And then I have an eye pin up here that I stuck in with a little bit of glue, and I hung this up here to hang it off. These are some mulberry paper roses that I adhered up here with hot glue. I have some flatbacks going around here. I have some jewelry pieces that I had taken apart from some like flea market finds. Some more bling and flatbacks. I wrapped my cork in two different kinds of lace. I did some twine. Here is a resin rose. I did mixed metal, and I did some coppery chain, some silver. I have some dangles hanging off here. I have a couple of charms. So there's stuff like that throughout. I just kind of connected them where I could. So I'm trying to give you a look at what's in here. Just a quick, easy, like I said, 20-minute project. Good way to use up some of your scraps. So I just thought I'd share it with you ladies. I hope everybody's having a great day. And as always, thanks for watching.